So God sends us into the wilderness because sometimes we believe we're wonderful. Sometimes we believe, I can't hear nobody. So what he does, he allows you to do things that start off in self-ambition. But when you, at the end of it, he calls it only himself that will get the glory. I can't hear you. You started that business because you wanted money. But God's purpose was so you can begin to move evangelistically.
Come on, Will.
Somebody say intention.
Intention.
You had intention, but God had
purpose.
Come on, you wanted your children just to go to a good school, but God was opening the door that healing would be released. I'm here to tell you, even though you started off in a selfish reason, I'm here to tell you, you're going to end. To the end of you. This place where he deals with our selfish ambitions, that we understand that it's not about us. That it's no longer, because God, what he's doing in the body of Christ, that you'll understand that we all have to work together. You're not hearing me. There's no big eyes that they're still going to use. And so now God is saying teamwork make the dream work.
Yeah.
No longer will there be lone rangers. I can't hear you. Will there be long rangers, but the Bible says that how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together where?
In unity.
But there, God commands the blessing.
Yes.
I'm here to tell you that it's no longer about you being blessed and you being blessed, but we are being blessed. And I'm here to tell you there's a corporate anointing that is about to be released even in this service. Don't wait till the 11 o'clock. I say even in this service.
We're going in.
So therefore, you must understand that it is the Lord who is our help. Say, the help of the Lord.
The help of the Lord
is our help.
Is our help.
Say it again.
The help of the Lord is our help.
Say it again.
The help of the Lord is our help.
Say it one more time with your hand on your chest. The help of the Lord
is our help.
See, the people you thought were going to help you, God didn't let them help you. You even called and they looked at the caller ID and didn't take your call. God said, I did it on purpose that you'll understand that when I do it this time, you won't give me all the glory. You won't give me all the praise. You won't give me all the honor. I want you to shout glory 2 times.
Glory.
So I asked the Lord, what would you say today to your people? And so the Lord said, I want the glory. I want the praise. Because what I'm doing with my people in this season, there is a door that has opened. But this door is different than other doors. Because in this season, you are going through a metamorphosis. Say metamorphosis. In other words, the same thing that's in the butterfly was the same thing that was in the caterpillar. You don't hear me. I said the same thing.
That's good.
If the butterfly has purple and green, that means it was purple and green in the caterpillar. But people couldn't see who you really were. And so God said, if they couldn't deal with you climbing up trees, they can't deal with you when it's time to soar. And God said, if they didn't suffer with you, they can't reign with you.
Come on, Bishop.
I need somebody to shout glory. Tell your neighbor, you have to get paid for what you've been through.
Pay for what you've been through.
If they couldn't deal with you when you were crawling up trees and crawling in low places, if they can deal with you when it's time to soar, I'm here to tell you that what me, son. I'm moving my people from a place of obscurity to notoriety. Tell your neighbor, say, neighbor.
SSS.
Say submission.
Submission.